Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. It's not on, is it? Happens every time. Hold on. Let's try that again. Yeah. I'm Galen Wixon. I'm the president and CEO of the Lubbock Symphony, and it is wonderful to have all of you here for the first Masterworks concert of our 75th anniversary season. Happy birthday, LSO. I'm honored to usher in this exciting concert season with tonight's performance of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, preceded by the world premiere performance of Fire in the Water, Earth in the Air, a symphony of songs, an original composition by our friend DJ Sparr. DJ is over there in the guitar section. We'll let him take more bows later. Please take a moment now to check your cell phones and other electronic devices to silence those. And also a reminder that photography, video, and audio recording tonight is prohibited without our prior permission. I am pleased to thank the sponsors of tonight's concert, the United Family, which includes the new Ravon restaurants here at the Buddy Holly Hall. Thank you, United. I want to remind you of two upcoming events. The Messiah will be performed here with the Lubbock Chorale and the First United Methodist Church Chancel Choir on December 4th. And get ready for Merry and Bright on December 18th, a fun holiday concert hosted by guest conductor David Itkin. Please make sure to vote for the LSO during the Citibank Community Rewards Program. You can vote every hour. I know I try. Not always make it, but every hour between now and December 12th. There's a significant amount of money at stake, so we'd love to take part in that. Through its 75 years, the Lubbock Symphony has consistently benefited from an incredible board of directors. With board members in the audience tonight and past board members, please stand for a moment and be recognized. Here tonight to speak on behalf of the current LSO board is our chair, Brian Wilcutt. Brian.
Well, thank you, Galen. Good evening, all. As Galen said, I'm Brian Wilcutt, current chair for the symphony. And please allow me to add my thanks and also to welcome you to our 75th anniversary. You know, after 18 months of pretty much closed or capacity limited venues, it is really neat to see this beautiful hall so packed. This is exciting. So thank you all for coming out tonight. As Galen mentioned, the LSO would not be where it is today if not for the wonderful boards of directors that we've had in the past. And I know that he had you all stand up, but I'm gonna try to recognize them again. I would love to list them all by name, but that would take far too much time, and the little buzzer like in the award shows would probably drag me off the stage. Thank you. Thank you, Galen. But I would be remiss if I did not recognize them all. The board of the symphony truly is a working board, and countless hours of behind-the-scenes work have been given over the years. The leaders of the symphony staff, including our wonderful Galen, and all our previous CEOs, including Mary Satoff, have positioned the LSO for another 75 years and whatever wonderful opportunities that brings. We've also enjoyed a long history and fruitful partnership with the Lubbock Symphony Guild, whose well-known debutante program has and continues to strengthen our community and enhance Lubbock's reputation across the state. I have the distinct pleasure this year of working with the current Guild President, Amy Hunter. So I know you just did this, but at this time, would all past and present symphony and guild board members, guild presidents, please stand so that we can recognize you again. Thank you. And I'm so pleased tonight to introduce to you some very special guests. As you know, 75 years ago in 1946, William Herod formed what is now the LSO as a dance band for enlisted men and women stationed in Lubbock. As the band grew and flourished, it was only natural that a community orchestra followed, and the organization has built upon his vision and efforts to bring to you today what you see and hear. We are honored tonight by Mr. Herod's daughter Jan and her husband Don Ledbetter from Dallas, and Mr. Herod's son, Gary, and his wife, Margo, from Tampa, Florida. Thank you so much for joining us. We hope your father would be proud of what the symphony has become today. Will you please stand? Then Lubbock, please join me as we honor their father, the entire Herod family, and the enduring legacy of the Lubbock Symphony. The LSO concerts today would not be possible without the generous support of you, our patrons, and all our community partners and sponsors. With that, I'd like to turn it over to tonight's concert sponsor, a true pillar in the Lubbock community, the United Family, and Nancy Sharp. Nancy.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you. On behalf of 18,000 team members from the United Family, it's our honor to be part of this Masterworks concert and welcome you here. A big shout out to our team members at Market Street, Amigos, United Supermarkets, and Yano Logistics, because while we're enjoying this, they're stocking the shelves of the grocery store to keep everything ready for you for the Thanksgiving holiday. Much like them, a well-oiled machine, these incredible musicians have worked in perfect harmony to bring us a wonderful evening. So thank you to the musicians and to our community who's built this wonderful facility for us to enjoy. And we will. Thank you.
Thank you, Nancy, and thanks once again to the United Family for their incredible support. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all of our performers on stage this evening, along with your Lubbock Symphony Orchestra.
Good evening and welcome. And welcome to those who are joining us online via live stream. We're so glad you're here tonight to commemorate the 75th anniversary of the Lubbock Symphony. We commissioned a work from everything and everyone from Lubbock, Texas. The first work is a six-movement work inspired by a Lubbock author. He is actually here tonight, Christopher J. Oglesby. Would you wave your hand so everybody... Composed by our very own DJ Sparr, and he actually is on stage playing the electric guitar. I immediately connected with the music and the persona of this six-movement symphony of songs. I guess I could call myself a Lubbockite now. So there is one missing puzzle. We have electric guitar and a poet from Lubbock. We have to add a country singer and a songwriter. Please help me welcome on stage Ms. Hannah Jackson.
West Texas angel, happiness is nothing else to do. Like a rolling stone hitchhiked to nirvana, happiness is sell the farm for a song. Life imitates art, going back to the dirt. Happiness is the greatest show on earth. The supernatural family band. Happiness is the universe in a grain of sand. Back to the basics of love. Amazing how much gets done. Happiness is music ordained by God. Illumination on the streets. Happiness is our memories. Blues in a wild west Texas town. I'm just a bad girl upset by the truth underground.
Thank you.
Is it that you have all?
Thank you. Thank you. Stimmen.
Was die Mode streng geteilt.